range which you can get in platforms like TDX, Coursera and NPTEL online courses. The same applied here, but the international operating is supplied with a particular fees which you may should pay. But another chance in this international internships where you can get internships, you can work it from home or from hostel. You can work for 2 months, 3 months or even 1 month and you can get money for that internships. So today, for engineering field, all of us are going to internships to some other places like Chennai, Bangalore or some other metro cities. But you can go to those internships by this kind of mediators. If you go by this kind of mediators, you can get more benefits from them. You can get, first thing is you will get stipend from this internships. If you go to, you know, Bangalore or Chennai, also you can, if you work from home itself, you will get stipend for this. Campus Ambassador is one of the internships, what I am doing it now, I will get also stipend for this. So after a certain period when I got interested in IIT Madras, I have learned some things like if you are going out as a pure mechanical engineer, you are only knowing about mechanical physics, modeling. You cannot be able to survive easily in the corporate society. So you need programming language or something like web development or internet of things. Those kind of things are needed for instead in a corporate world. Outside knowledge. So these are some things like web development and graphic designs. These things are which are developing nowadays. If you know web development or if you know IoT or if you know robotics or if you know automation or something like that, you can be able to survive in the corporate society. Otherwise, some pure mechanical engineer, it is difficult for us to survive outside of college. So NGO actually more of our students are NGOs, so that is an internship opportunity called NGO internships also. So those kind of people think it is easy to do an NGO internships. So Internshala, okay. How this Internshala is different from other online platforms like EDX or something, a gaming platform. Those kind of platforms, you should pay something and you should get some courses. They also can pay and get some courses. In addition to that, you will get the internship. For doing your jobs, like kind of part-time jobs, or you can get full-time jobs for companies like Google or something like that companies from this kind of mediators. This is actually a filling process of Internshala. After you fill this, you have to apply for an internship. When you are applying for an internship, you have to fill your resume. Your resume has to be something different from others. If it is okay for our companies, which are some other people, they will contact you and you will get easy job from those kind of things. It is like a LinkedIn platform. So, trainings, if you want to get trainings, you can get course, you will get discount from them. So, if you want, you can get it. So, these are some people who are working with us. So, if you have any